10:38 this morning, let's head back out to Lakes Park in Lee County.
Yeah, that's where Megan Miller is this morning with a look at some of the holiday fun you can have out there. Megan, are you back on the train? What's the deal this morning?
Well, we are about to get on the train once again, take you around the tracks. This mini train runs all year long, but during the holidays, it is all decked out. So all aboard, I think it's time to get on and show you some of the action here. All right, we're getting on the train and we'll take a ride through the park. This whole ride lasts about 17 minutes. So we'll just give you a taste here. It's about a mile and a half long ride and we're getting ready to go. I'm here with Cindy with the Railroad Museum. Good morning, Cindy.
Good morning. How are you?
Doing well. This is so much fun. The ride is so cool. You can do it during the day or at night. During the day, you can really see the park, right?
Right, right.
Tell me what this is like at night. We can go ahead and get started, too, if you want to give them the signal.
At night, with the lights all lit up, it really is something to see. It's everybody's eyes are just huge at all the lights that are along the route.
But here we go. So we're going to show you some of this ride. There are inflatable decorations, all sorts of different things to see along the way. The park is awesome too. We've seen one gator in the water this morning. So you can see the beautiful scenery. You can check out wildlife and also see some of these decorations. Cindy, tell me what's your favorite part. I love these inflatables. And you mentioned you've got one of your favorites out here.
Yeah, one of my favorites and one of my husband's favorite inflatables is Santa coming out of the outhouse.
So that's a little bit down the road here. I don't know if we'll get all the way there, but as you can see, this is just a nice little winter wonderland on the train tracks here. So if you're looking for a new way to see holiday lights, I would definitely check this out because, you know, we've all done the drive around, look at the houses, but this takes you right through the park and you can see beautiful lights on the trees and the lakes. There's lots of people out here this morning. And tell me, when can people get out here and do this?
When do they come out? Oh, they come out early in the morning. Some of them come out for the ride at 10 o'clock in the morning and others come out, you know, all day long. At night, the lines can get kind of long, but people are extremely patient because it's so much fun.
Okay, it's totally worth it. We hear that thousands of people come out here. It starts at 10 a.m., runs through 9 at night, and it runs through Christmas, and then it'll take a break, so you can't run this on Christmas Eve or Christmas Day, but you can take a ride the day after and still check out some of these lights, get in the holiday spirit. And we're taking you on this ride right now, but you got to come check it out for yourself because it is very cool. We are live this morning at Lakes Park. Megan Miller, NBC2.